No sign of an end to the fighting in the Middle East. Early this morning, 10 people were killed by a strike near a United Nations school in Gaza, though it's not clear if the attack was by Israel. Now, on Saturday, the Israeli prime minister vowed to fight on, saying the country will not send a delegation to new ceasefire talks since Hamas cannot be trusted to stop.
Hamas again mistakenly believes that the people of Israel do not have the will and determination to fight them. And Hamas again will learn the hard way that Israel will do whatever it must do to protect its people.
More than 1,700 Palestinians and 70 Israelis have been killed in nearly 4 weeks of fighting. Today, a group of Minnesotans who just returned from Israel is expected to speak out about their experience there. They're going to be talking in St. Louis Park at 3 o'clock this afternoon.